I have a background in applied math, and I worked in an industry as a data scientist for a while, but I found that it would be really useful if I really gained a more fundamental understanding of a lot of the techniques that I was using on a day-to-day basis, and I think that being at Harvard is just an incredible opportunity to do that. I love how engaged the professors are in the day-to-day operations of the class, how available they are, and love how the material is updated every year to make it as relevant as possible to what we're going to be doing and to what's happening in the world. So in one of our classes, one of the computer science classes, we're developing a automated differentiation library, which is used in a lot of the really popular machine learning packages, and it's just really great to be able to boil down something that's so complicated to something that's manageable, and to be able to do that and gain confidence and understanding in what is actually going on behind the scenes. It's really gives you a lot of confidence in what you're doing. After I graduate, I really want to work with a really great team of data scientists who are working on really interesting problems. And then maybe after that, try to find some problem area of my own and try to start a company with some other, great people as well.